First, a local crematory is being fined for multiple violations. A state inspection found that Covenant Crematory cremated dead bodies without proper identification. The inspection also found the business used a cremation authorization form that was not approved by the state and did not have a funeral director's signature. It's also accused of not properly maintaining records. The crematory is now paying a $1,500 fine to avoid formal charges.